I went to visit with a friend, someone who was one of our first students, and she woke us up one morning with a song that she had written. And if you're like me, and you're realizing some of your old patterns, and you think you can't ever let go of them, that's who I am. You know, it's never going to change. Think of who you were as a child and everything you've let go of since then. Govinda Hare, Gopala Hare, Devaki Nandana, Gopala, and it's call and response.
Thank you. Yeah.